A Perth man's revealed the heartache of seeing his family torn apart by what he believes is an extremist cult. Matt Cook was raised in the Exclusive Brethren and was forced to leave because he's gay. He has bravely shared his story with 10 News First.
I remember them saying, this would be easier for us if you had died.
8 years ago, Matt Cook made the hardest decision of his life, to cut ties with his family.
It was heart-destroying.
Matt grew up in the Exclusive Brethren Church, a conservative Christian group that treats scripture as law and separates itself from outside evil.
Their main motto, I guess, is no compromise, which kind of meant that any contact with the outside world was not allowed. So there was no TV, there was no radio.
It's now called the Plymouth Brethren Church. Traced back to England in the 1800s, it spread to 18 countries with tens of thousands of members worldwide.
It's very controlling, you know, you're kind of watched every step that you take, you know, everything, every decision that you make, you have to get approval for.
There's dress codes, there is, you cannot eat with, you know, with other people who are out in the world.
As a teenager, Matt was not only questioning the restrictions of the church, but also his sexuality. After years of denial and inner torment, he made the decision to leave the Brethren.
And this is, you know, what cults do. They do cut people off from families, but especially some of these multi-generational cults.
Ros Hodgkins founded a cult support group 30 years ago after her own daughter got caught up in another religious sect.
This is not Christianity. There's no way that this is, you know, looking at, you know, the inclusiveness and the love that should be there for families, for children, to choose their own path in life.
Love of family, like, this is so important. But I knew by that point that I couldn't stay for them. I had to go for me.
When the church found out Matt wanted to leave, he was excommunicated. He had to pack his things, say goodbye to his family, and start fresh.
A spiritual group is okay to believe whatever it would want to believe, but it's not okay to harm people. It's not okay to break families up. It's not okay to take away the freedom of an individual.
The Brethren has its own schools and high schools that receive government funding that only Brethren children attend. Its members openly worship and live their lives in suburban Australia, but the church has relatively flown under the radar. They call themselves a mainstream Christian church and deny that it's a cult. The church states that family is at the heart of everything they believe and everything they do. 10 News First contacted the Brethren Church to be interviewed, but they declined. When Matt's dad died 2 years after he left the church, he was banned from the funeral service and forced to stand 20 metres away from Brethren members during the burial.
I wanted to be right there. I wanted to be with my family. I wanted to grieve with them.
Now, Matt has built himself an incredible life. He's married to the love of his life, is working his dream job, and has created an amazing circle of friends. But for him, there's still a gaping hole where his family should be.
I still am hopeful, you know. I'm hopeful that, you know, one day they will come around.
Brendan Crew for 10 News First.
And you can hear Matt's full story in a special 10 News First Person podcast available on 10 Speaks, 10 Play, or wherever you get your podcasts.